Hello, this is your fishing dorks, and
shut up.
We're out here, and we're not going to show you every fish we catch like we did yesterday, because I know you guys just don't want us to post videos every single day of every single fish we catch, because that would just get boring after a while. So we're just going to show you if we catch that huge bass that we almost caught yesterday.
Yeah,
that's why we're out here. Wait. We just want to catch that huge one. So, we'll be back.
Take a
If we catch it, we might not even like post this video because we don't know if we're gonna catch it. Shut up, Sebastian. See ya. Unfortunately, we had no luck right now. Yeah. We think it's too early, so we're just gonna chill out right now, and we're gonna go back later when they were biting yesterday.
We might play Xbox or something.
Bye.
Look what Sam caught. Holy crap. Here, let me get... Look at the size of that nice one. Here, let me get it.
It's the big one from... Well, it's actually not as big as that other one from yesterday. But it's probably the biggest bass I've caught here. Sebastian's nice. Caught two about this size.
Yep.
It's awesome, though. Look how big he is.
Nice one.
Here. Beautiful. Here. I'm just going to let him go. I'm going to let him go over here with his best seat.
There we go. He just went.
Did he go?
Yep. He went out there. Nice catch,
Sam. It's like hard to like get him in when there's all that seaweed because it's like
they gotta clear this up.
So we're gonna fish over there now.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna fish right over there by that tree over there. Well, see you later. And if we catch another one, we'll put it on video. Okay.
I want to see that video. Dude, that's a big bass.
I know, right?
Okay, so Sebastian just got one. Oh, yeah.
Not bad.
You said it was a nice one, though. It's like a medium.
Not bad.
Thought you were talking like 16 inches here.
Shut up. There's one in here I caught that was 16 inches.
Yeah, I know.
That's about like 7.
But I thought you were like talking about that this one was 16 inches. One second. We didn't catch many fish. We caught 4 today. I mean, there's better days and there's good days. I mean, yesterday I think we caught 8 or 9. But today we caught a big one, so I guess that's okay. Sebastian caught 2 and my sister caught 1. Crap, my bill's up. But yeah, it's pretty late. It's like getting dark out, so I'm gonna go home. Bye.